good.
Yes, Zoe?
You know what I like best?
What?
Learning to read.
Oh, me too.
But you know what else I like best?
What?
When a grown-up reads to me. I wish a grown-up would read me this book right now.
I know a good way to get them to do it.
You do?
Sure. Now, you're Maria, see? So I bring you my book and I say, Maria.
Yes, Big Bird?
Read me a story. Read me a rhyme. Something that happened once upon a time. It can have monsters, princesses too. Wonderful kingdoms, make believe or true. Read me a story, and when it's through, here's what I promise to do. Read me a story, and when I can read, I'll read one to you. See, you make them an offer, they can't refuse.
If I was Maria, I'd read to you.
Oh, and there she is. Look, you sing her the song, and I bet she'll do it, okay?
Yeah. Maria?
Yes, Zoe?
Maria, I want to ask you something. Read me a story. Read me a rhyme. Something that happened. On a time, it can have monsters, princesses too, wonderful kingdoms, make believe or true. Read me a story, and when it's through, here's what I promise to do. Read me a story, and when I can read, I'll read one to you. Read me a story, and when I can read, I'll read one to you. Please.
It's a deal, Zoe. I'll be your designated reader and read to you today, and someday you can read to me.
Oh, boy. Thank you.
Goldilocks and the Three Bears. And Oldie, what a goodie.
Yeah.
You don't mind if I sit in here.
Haven't I heard that song before?
Well, we're waiting, Maria.
Yeah.